I'm Sébastien Tellier. I'm a French guy. I live in Paris. And I try to make very fruity music. I did an album named Sexuality. And so maybe with this kind of album, now people see a kind of guru of sex. Some of my friends wrote me letters and asked me for some advice about sexual life, their sexual life. Excuse me for my accent. First question, girl always give me fake numbers. What I am doing wrong? But everything, I think. My advice, if you want to be a good seducer, you haven't to be strong or powerful. You have just to be gentle and nice, and just with some jokes, but not too much. You can have some number if you are gentle. I'm thinking about growing a beard to get more ladies. Did it work for you? Not really, because for a lot of girls, beard is disgusting. It's too complicated. Me, for example, if I wear a beard, it's because I don't like my face. The best way to seduce a girl, I can show you. Voilà, like that. You know, in club or in a party, I had a lot of success like that. So I did a Eurovision Song Contest. It's a big music contest in Europe. For me it was a joke because, you know, it's a huge TV show, but it's not a very quality TV show. It's like a very weird vision of the world. Like, you know, the ambiance of Olympic Games, very serious and very cold. It was funny to come on stage with, you know, a little car to play golf. Yes, like a kind of big holidays for me. Voilà, Belgrade! Hola, Serbian girls, hola, it's fantastic. Very fantastic, alors, very tall, and very, with very thin legs, and same time, I'm sorry, magnifique boobs, no? Well, the Serbian girl, it's amazing, it's like kind of heaven. How soon is too soon to ask for anal sex? But you can ask the first day, you know. It's I'm not anal sex addict. If it's hot, okay, the first night, it could be possible, but if it's normal, like a regular relationship, maybe 1 month. Take your time. Thanks for watching, and I hope I gave you some good advice. I'm not sure because my sexual life was pitiful during 30 years. And so we will see. Good luck. Bye. Like everything, it's a question of balance. You have to create a mix between something very deep and something very superficial. And I think to be happy, you have to be in the same time deep and superficial, and that's the perfect way for everything. So I wear a very superficial shoes, but a very deep underwear.